to go from I-285 down to the merge with 75. We're tracking some tough delays on the top end perimeter going westbound, clocking in at about 20 minutes to go from Spaghetti Junction over to Georgia 400.
The White House makes a major announcement that could have a big impact on your summer travel plans. I'm Charles Watson in Atlanta. I've got the details coming up.
Plus, do you get a better night's sleep with a partner or by yourself? What a new study says that may surprise you.
Let's get down to business. Fox Soul.
Keep coming back because like everything else bad for you. It's so good.
Unapologetically black, but consumable by all.
We're here for you every morning.
Watch Good Day Atlanta on Fox 5.
It's boat time. This is Larry. And this is the big, old, hand-breaded Bo's chicken sandwich. Larry knew he couldn't. He shouldn't. I mean, he is a chicken after all. But Larry craved this flavor-packed hunk of sandwich. And before he knew it, his little chicken heart belonged to Bojangles forever. Thanks to a sandwich so juicy, so tender, even a chicken wants to eat it.
Love living together. And decorating's actually kind of fun.
We're still learning how to blend our style within budget. I'm compromising by adding more rustic, outdoorsy decor.
Patterns are growing on me.
Together, our style is classic, earthy eclectic.
For now.
Kirkland's home. Time to own it.
Wow. In the last 7 years, my students and I, we were fortunate to launch a campaign to assist a man who was wrongfully convicted for 44 years gain his freedom. My Walden education was critical. It provided me the foundational tools necessary to be an agent of social change. And nothing is more powerful and impactful than that.
Every morning at 4:30, you hear the cooks pop on the floor. It's hard times in the mill, my love, hard times in the mill. Every morning right at 6, don't that old bell.
Every detail chosen by you. Reserve now and customize your very own Volvo today.
The sports world is buzzing about the USFL. What a catch! Sunday on Fox. Playoff vocals collide as Kyle Slater and the Brazers battle Jordan Tamu and the Bandits. The USFL, Sunday at 4 on Fox 5.
With experts from the CDC saying the mandate is no longer necessary, the White House says they'll reevaluate in 90 days and it could be reinstated depending on the spread of new variants. But for now, it's a big win for the travel industry. The U.S. Travel Association running a top push today marks another huge step forward for the recovery of inbound air travel and the return of international travel to the United States. And it's also welcome news for international travelers who have often struggled to understand the rules. The White House is also preparing to make a big push to get kids 6 months to 5 years old vaccinated, with federal approval expected as early as next week. Doctors and health officials are already working to get the word out that the vaccines are safe and carry significantly less risk than getting COVID.
We don't ever want people to take COVID lightly because there's still a lot of unknown. So what's the long-term impact? There's the risk of having long-haul symptoms.
An administration official tells Fox News that the international travel mandate expires Sunday at midnight. In Atlanta, Charles Watson, Fox News.
You may think you get better sleep when you're alone, but it turns out
their partner.
According to new research in the local Arizona, couples who fail their sleep well and are less likely to suffer from depression, anxiety, stress, and fatigue. They also show people who never slept with a partner or a spouse are very prone to suffering from insomnia. On the other hand, adults who share a bed with their child most nights report higher rates of insomnia, stress, and the risk of sleep apnea.
Thank you.
TLC today. The delay company partnered with Cleveland Browns to remove invasive plants from the park. Restored service picks up trees, it lands conserve the whole of forest events. It promotes restoration and community engagement across all 12 districts of the area.
I was just bullshitting. And you know this, girl? Woman? That's it. Turn up.
Anything is possible as long as you can imagine it.
from the dead. Sorry.
To conquer the high road.
Dispatch, we're locked down. first degree.
Supporters from the Capitol. Edward, first from the public relations of UGA, began to get into law enforcement here in 2017.
Definitely headaches, and call it to
safe.
Maryland, near Washington, D.C. The police say shots were fired, but the reason